Comprender la noción del karma es la clave para no comprender la noción del karma es la clave.
What's your name?
Sridharshan.
Your name is Sridharshan.
Yes.
Unga peru madam?
Kannagi.
Inga amma pulla. Kannagi inda Kannagi madam. Madhu Kannagi. Aha. My ma konja careful irukano. Now this boy came to class in Sri Kambangan. Correct madam?
Correct.
Sri Kambangan in February 2018. Right madam? Tell me what allergy you had at that time? You had prawn allergy, right? Now after that you're eating prawns.
Yes.
You have still have any prawn allergy?
Yes.
Totally gone. So this boy is now only one time they heal a prawn allergy and is totally fine. What would happen to you when we're eating the prawn? What will happen to you?
Eyes swollen.
Eyes will swollen.
Nose.
Nose will be
watery.
Watery.
Yes.
Next.
Cannot breathe at all.
Yes. Wow. Suffocation. Get the prawn. So next time people like we put a prawn kind of shoot everybody. See, this is how allergy happens. My friend, you don't know what allergies can do. Sometimes they get hospitalized for one whole day, 2 days, they cannot breathe. I have seen an allergy happen to a lady. It was unbelievable, madam.
Earlier, the doctor told us that he's having bronchitis.
Bronchitis.
And they gave him prednisolone steroid, and asthma medicine also.
So during the time when he had his allergy, doctor said it was bronchitis and started giving him penicillin.
Penicillin. Some asthma medicine, I don't know what's the medicine.
Then
they don't find out that it's the allergy for prawn.
They don't know, madam.
They don't know.
When somebody go to the hospital not able to breathe, that's what they will do. You can't blame them.
They also give nebulizer.
A nebulizer. So how long he's been having this problem then?
Since 4 years old, we were suffering.
Old, he was suffering from prawn allergy.
So one day we found out, once he took prawn only, he got this. Then you know, this is something due to prawn.
You see, so all of you must understand, you can be your own doctor because you are the one with the children. You cannot blame the doctor. You go and see, he doesn't know anything also. Huh? He just try to cure the symptom. And the symptom was not able to breathe. So now as a mother and father, you must make sure even children come with lactose allergy. If you know anybody, any baby, infant who got lactose allergy, please bring them to Pranavalik healing. We can heal them very easily, and I don't think it's something to do with lactose at all. It's something, some energy imbalance or some negative when you come into the child. Like remember the small child who came just now? Seven weeks old, huh? So she was having so much of cough. And then there'll be allergies, she won't be able to drink the milk will be coming out, and they blame all on the milk and things like that. You know, it's not fair. So we have to find a way to remove. Hitambi? So now you're fine.
Fine.
You don't have any problem with prawn allergy, okay? Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Hey, the prawns are there. The prawns are there. Hey, now. Hey! 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 Okay, since born, now I'm checking the energy for the prawn. That's why I'm not talking about the cord is coming to it. Okay? Fine. What do you eat? It's up to you. I'm not going to force you. I'm not going to force anybody. It's your life. What do you eat? What do you go?
Okay, but not my
one. Oh, very good.